a shoulder-to-shoulder hit, and as has become custom in the league, when there's a big hit, somebody's going to challenge the guy that makes the hit. I think Washington should end up with the extra penalty here, as Lindgren hasn't committed a foul to this.
Yeah, they should.